A high approval rating could lead to Senator James Lankford easily clinching the GOP nomination for his Senate seat. News 9 surveyed just more than 300 likely Republican primary voters. 74% say they think they'll vote for Lankford in June's primary election. His two opponents have only a combined 10% of the vote, with 16% still undecided. The numbers coincide with the senator's likability. Of those polled, 76% approve of the job he's doing. The primary election is June 28th.